kiss and then a slow caress. She gets herself up in a long white dress. And love is good, now it's sweet and fresh. But it's ended up a bloody mess. He took a long knife and he called off his wife. Asked her to meet him down by the hide. She felt obliged, but she wasn't surprised when he cut her throat from side to side. My story is sad, but then things went bad. He can't do no right, he just gets mad. Their friends, they didn't even know the harm, but his arm was strong and his blows were hard. He took a long knife and he called off his wife. Asked her to meet him down by the hive. She felt obliged, but she wasn't surprised when he cut her throat from side to side. Now she tried to please and she tried to plead. The jealousy grew like a bed of waves. And then one day when he's fast asleep, she opened the door and she took her leave. He took a long knife and he called off his wife. Asked her to meet him down by the hive. She felt obliged, but she wasn't surprised when he cut her throat from side to side. The seasons have passed and she breathes at last. And sometimes she smiles and it's not just a mask. But he's searching north and west and east, and he'll cut her down like a wild beast. He took a long knife and he called off his wife. Asked her to meet him down by the hide. She felt obliged, but she wasn't surprised when he cut her throat from side to side. Oh, hey, 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 hey. Shack. He sneaks round the front and then he creeps round the back. And there the curtain is open a crack. And she's not alone and he won't take that. He took a long knife and he called off his wife. Asked her to meet him down by the hide. She felt obliged but she wasn't surprised when he cut her throat from side to side.
Yad, 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 yad Yeah, yeah, skilly up, da, skilly up, da, skilly up, da, skilly up, da.